What's good, world? It's your boy Fresh and Fly, as usual. You are now watching the newest episode of Anti TV. Let's go. Hey, we got a lot of stuff to cover this week, you know what I'm saying? So we're just gonna get into it. This week's episode, the question was, best college moments to date. I got a lot of good responses, you know what I'm saying, from the people. So what we about to do now, we're gonna take y'all around campus and show y'all some of the responses we got to best college moment to date. Let's go.
What's good, man? We're talking to a student and we talking about your best college experience to date. I'm here with Alexis, Breon, so Breon, Alexis, what's that one of your most best college experiences to date?
What's up, man? I'm standing outside, you know what I'm saying? My boy Zed, you know what I'm saying? Blue Fly stand up, asking people best college experiences. So what is your best college experience to date?
Today, my best college experience got to be Cross Fly Base with the attorney because, you know, I met new people, got to interact with everybody else. You know, blue whites.
That's hard.
Hey, I love everybody, so that's what it is.
That's what's up. And, man, while we walking, you know what I'm saying, I see my man over here, BH. Star football player, you know what I'm saying? Newest member of Omega Sci-Fi.
Swag.
So, tell the people your best college experience to date.
Enough said,
you know what I'm saying? And we about to keep it moving. COVID in the back. Hey, COVID, turn around and tell the people your best college experience, son.
You walk over there, walk over there. Keep walking back.
My best college experience, you know, it gotta be, you know, Pleasant, A5A. Alpha Price, Alpha Party.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's minimal. Zed trying to do some stuff with my head and stuff. It's cool. Bankhead Brass Ensemble coming soon.
Bankhead Brass Brown. Ensemble.
Y'all get that, my boy. He got a model agency going down. Wait, we got you. We're going to continue this later. Shout out to RJ Brown.
Oh, I ain't seen my boy. Yeah.
Hey, man. I'm here with the boys, Delta Sigma Phi. And I just want to get y'all best college experience to date.
I've only been here a semester, man.
He's only been here a semester, but something good is gonna happen. Real soon. What about y'all, man? Best college experience to date. What you got?
All right, starting up this organization. The organization got moved to LA. And we brought it back.
The boys brought it back. Brought it back, man. That's real. Rock, paper, scissors.
About something, man, that's near and dear to my heart. As you all know, it is February. February is Black History Month. So I just want to talk to y'all a second about I Am Me Presents The Movement. You know what I'm saying? Hey, it's going to be special. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to Trail. Big shout out to Nisa. You know what I'm saying? And everybody over there at I Am Me for putting this event together. And what the movement is, it's going to be a list of events through the month of February. You know what I'm saying? Celebrating Black History Month and giving us something to do, you know what I'm saying? So, things I want to talk about, I'm going to just let y'all know the list of events. The first thing they had was the official Black Ribbon passing out. That was on Monday, February 6th, you know what I'm saying? But they will be passing out Black Ribbons throughout the week and throughout the month. So if you didn't get your Black Ribbon then, you'll be able to get it some other time. The second thing they have coming up is we're trying to go and view Red Tails on February 15th. So mark that on your calendar. February 15th, you know what I'm saying? We're going to all meet, go see Red Tails together. That's a real inspiring movie. If you already seen it, come out, see it again. If you haven't, of course, you do need to see it. You know what I'm saying? It's a very good movie. On February 16th, we're going to have the replica March on Washington. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be on campus. We'd like everybody to come out dressing all black. You know what I'm saying? The route is still to be determined, but we will let you know before the date, but put that on your calendar also, you know what I'm saying? It'll be around 12, around noonish, you know what I'm saying? Well, most of us are out of class for lunch anyway. So the replica March on Washington, you know what I'm saying? The speaker for that will be Reverend Johnny Riley, who is also running for mayor, you know what I'm saying? And we also are gonna do a couple of Black History programs. I know we have one at Cleveland School, Jefferson Elementary, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go out there, visit with the kids, you know what I'm saying? Teach them a little about Black history because, you know what I'm saying, they aren't really pushing in school as much with this next generation that's coming up as they did with us. So we wanna go out there and help. If you wanna volunteer, come with us, you know what I'm saying? You can hit up me, you can hit up Niecy, you can hit up Trail, you know what I'm saying? Let them know. And on February, that day, February 26th, we're all gonna get together and we're gonna go to the New Covenant Baptist Church. You know what I'm saying? We'd like to see as many faces as we can, you know what I'm saying? So if you don't have a church home down here in Monroe, or you know what I'm saying, if you wanna just come visit with us, just let me know, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we need to have a good showing at all these events, you know what I'm saying? Because we gotta stick together, people, you know what I'm saying? I can't preach and I can't stress enough. We need to see everybody out there. If you're not doing anything, if you are doing anything that's not as important, let's go out there, man, and let's represent for our people together, you know what I'm saying? Big shout out once again to the people at IME. Big shout out to Trail, Niecy, the whole camp, you know what I'm saying? Doing big things. So, hey, the movement. Remember that. Hey, big shout out to the boy Kel, you know what I'm saying? This weekend we shot the video to his song Tonight, you know what I'm saying? It was a real big deal, man. Had a lot of fun, you know what I'm saying? Co-starring the boy, of course. Hey, we all know that RJ can take some of the baddest pictures on campus, the baddest pictures in the row, the baddest pictures in the state. But, hey, that boy done got into shooting videos now, and hey, he's not bad. He did his thing out there. I was out there the whole time, so I know. So you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be Kel's second video off the album CP3, which if you haven't copped, you need to go get that. It is a classic, you know what I'm saying? And hey, RJ video debut, so man, I'm really excited about it, you know what I'm saying? So we're about to take y'all out, show y'all some little snippets. At the end of the show, we got a sneak peek from the video, so you won't want to miss that, you know what I'm saying? But now we're about to take y'all out, show y'all some stuff from the video.
Hey, y'all doing live on Edicott TV.
Hey.
We got Kimmy Yemi and Tamara, the lead role model here for Kel's video. And right now we're going to ask you guys, what's y'all number one most memorable moment at ULM so far?
Mine would be my first year going to Mardi Gras. Oh, yeah.
Well, for me, I would have to say probably Movie and Mania. I was moving to Massa, but that's all right. My freshman year, I met my best friend, who is like my sister now, and I love her to death, along with Essence. I love them to death, so that is my most memorable moment. My girls, I love them. Oh my gosh,
I've been here so long, I don't even remember.
All right, this is Edicott TV. I'm Robert Gerard Brown, your videographer. Yeah, your videographer. And I'm out.
Day 2, we in Miss Tamara Baylor's bedroom shooting a scene. It's taking a little longer than expected, but we getting it. We grinding, man. I'm tired. We still got some more stuff to shoot too. RJB behind the camera, Edicott TV. We finna get to work.
Hey, a lot of people always come up and they always ask me, you know what I'm saying, how do I do it? Where do I get the swag from? You know what I'm saying? So I like to shout out one of the biggest contributors to me, you know what I'm saying, the boy Pluto over there at Roman Kids, you know what I'm saying? Alright, you can hit him up at his fan page at R-O-M-A-N-K-I-D-D-S, you know what I'm saying, Roman Kids. Or you can hit him up on Twitter, you know what I'm saying, at I Made That Piece. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to have all that at the bottom of the screen, so don't worry about it. You know what I'm saying? He also is getting ready to launch his website, which is RomanKids.com. So, hey, check him out, man. You know what I'm saying? The boy got a lot of stuff to offer, you know what I'm saying? I gave y'all one of my connects, so hey, do something with it, you know what I'm saying? Now, okay, you can cut it right there.
I'm about to get close-ups on them.
Oh, okay. You know what I'm saying? This is actually one of the pieces that, you know what I'm saying, I won with this contest that he had going on. The cigarette case, he made that too, you know what I'm saying? So, I got a lot more stuff coming from him, so hey, get on that boy, you know what I'm saying? He is the next big thing in fashion. He is the next big thing to blow. You can miss out if you want to, but don't say Fresh ain't tell you, because I did. So, you know what I'm saying? Once again, that's Roman Kids. R-O-M-A-N-K-I-D-D-S. That's Promise, you know what I'm saying, about to launch the sneak peek to my man Kel's video for the song tonight. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, the video is going to be major. It's actually dropping on Valentine's Day, you know what I'm saying? My man says it's a gift for the ladies, you know what I'm saying? Kel does love the ladies. So check that out on Valentine's Day. That's when it's dropping, you know what I'm saying? Hey, right now, about to get into the sneak peek. But before we go, you know what I'm saying, I just want to let y'all know we're going to have a special Valentine's Day episode of Ada Kai TV. I'm going to be going around campus. The question is, what do women want? And you know what I'm saying? The Leeds is co-hosting that with me, so I'm really excited about that. But now, let's get into Kel's video, sneak peek for the song tonight. As for another episode of Ada Kai TV, I am out. A-bye. I thought it was a text, but it really was a call. She wanna see what's going down tonight. You ain't gotta wait, cause I'm coming outside. You ain't gotta wait, cause I'm coming outside. You ain't gotta wait, cause I'm coming outside. She wanna see what's going down tonight. Now that I'm here, what we about to do? See, I've been dreaming about this day, and now it's finally true. So don't be acting shy, baby.
What it do, world? This is your boy, Skylar Dennis.
And I'm RJ Brown.
And first and foremost, we would like to thank our frat brother, Jacody Davis, Mr. Fresh McFeely, for hosting Ada Kai TV. But there's a problem. Upon watching the past few videos, I noticed something. Did you notice it?
Yes, I did. Who didn't?
Okay.
Like, what the
fuck? I know what y'all wonder what we talking about, but... I know y'all probably didn't catch it, but apparently, Jacody Davis has been overusing a certain term.
Can you guess?
We're going to see if you can catch it. All right?
Run the clip.
Or, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We got that Black History program. You know what I'm saying? Then, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Montrell.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Niecy. You know what I'm saying? So, basically, you know what I'm saying? Be out there, you know what I'm saying? We're going to go see Reg Tales.
You know what I'm saying?
And, like,
So, Skylar, man, obviously, I seen this girl, you know what I'm saying? I was at the party, you know what I'm saying? And then she was doing, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, you know what I'm saying? You don't come holler at me, you know what I'm saying? But you ain't gonna, she ain't come talk to me, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
So I walked outside, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
And she looked at me and, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
I felt played.
You know what I'm saying?
No, I don't know what you're saying.
I don't know what I'm saying either. But yeah, basically, Cody, chill out.
Be easy on the word, bro. Expand your vocabulary.
Pause, do something. Get it right. Get it right.
And we out.
Peace.